boys and girls, it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys, and today we're going to make Shopkins soap. So these are really cute and perfect for any party favors for Shopkins parties, or just so that you can have fun while you're taking a bath. So let's get started. So I'm going to use the Soap Creations glycerin soap, and this is clear soap, and I'm going to cut it into cubes and then put it into my paper bowl. So let's get started. So it just came out of the microwave and you see there's still chunks, but you just want to just mush it with your plastic spoon and then it should be melted. So you see there, you don't want to overheat this because it's very hot. So you got to be super careful and have adult supervision because you're using a knife and a spoon and hot liquid. So be sure to have your parents help you or just do this for you. So it's now pretty melted and I'm going to take some glitter. So I have a whole pack of glitter, and we're going to make a little bit of glitter soap. So what color glitter should I use? I'm going to use some pink glitter and some silver glitter. And what other color glitters should I use? How about this blue glitter? This blue glitter is really pretty too. So these three colors look good. And you want to make sure that this soap is melted but cools a little bit because you don't want to melt your Shopkins now. Now I'm going to mix some glitter into my soap and then I'm going to pour the mixture into my mold. I'm going to only pour a little bit just to cover the bottom of the mold. And then now I'm going to stick my Shopkin. So this is Jilly Jam. So we're making a Jilly Jam Shopkin. We're going to stick him inside like so. And we have, I don't know, I think this is Polly Polish. So this is in the pink glitter, so that's perfect for her. We have, I think this is Royal Cupcake. And we're going to stick her in here. We have April Apricot, so I didn't put any glitter, but now that I see her, maybe we'll put some really cute orange glitter on April Apricot, but we're gonna put it in the back, like that. So now it's really glittery. Oh, that's so pretty. And then I have spilt milk, and I'm gonna stick him in there. It's a little too much. And now I'm going to just mix this up again. It got a little hard, but that's okay. You're just gonna mix it up again and pour it on top. Now we're going to just wait for it to dry and then we'll pop them out of our mold and then we have our Shopkins soap. Okay, so it's all set and I actually have to admit I popped this one open a little too soon so you can see there was dents in there, but all of them turned out super cute. So this is Royal Cupcake and look at how cute this bar of soap is. So this is a little damaged because I pulled her out a little too early. Let's see the other ones. I love spilt milk. Look at how cute she is. Oh my gosh. Let's see what else we have. Oh my goodness, look at Polly Polish. So adorable. And this is April Apricot. So she's a little blurry over there. Maybe she has like too much glitter or air bubble there. That's so. And then the last one here is Jilly Jam. Oh my gosh, look at the glitter. So I did realize that if you put too much glitter that it's gonna be hard to see. And you do wanna put your Shopkin as close to the bottom of the silicone thing as possible. I did have to redo some of these. So this one actually turned out the best. And I actually put a little bit of the soap and then I stuck him in. And then I mixed in the glitter too. So in the video I showed you that I put the glitter in, but then I actually took it out and then I remixed it. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks, and bye now.